Okay, welcome back guys. We're back here for another video. I'm going to my third DJ lesson and yeah, I'm literally walking on my way to the station there and I'm not gonna lie, I feel immensely overwhelmed, but I feel like this DJ and I just need, that'll be my release. Just focusing on just mixing sounds and all that jazz. But yeah, I'll give you a little bit of an update of what's happening tomorrow because I don't feel like I have much time to talk about what I'm doing tomorrow. So tomorrow I'm gonna be shooting part two of my project. I'm gonna do a video like literally breaking down like what it is I'm exactly doing and like how I went about that. So yeah, I'll be shooting out in my back garden. I'm also planning to do like a garden allotment in my back garden as well because my project has such a big focus on like climate change and stuff like that, and I want to be able to actually be able to like give back in terms of like, because if my project has such a big focus on climate change and environmental change and like doing the best that we can, like small things like recycling and try to make your own type of food and you know, going to your local grocery stores instead of you know, driving all the time and all that stuff, like, you know, taking public transport, walking around. I'll explain it more a little bit later, but right now I'm literally just on my way to the DJ session. And I also ordered another James Baldwin book and it's called The Fire Next Time, and it consists of two letters. One of them at the beginning, I believe, is a letter dedicated to his nephew. And then the second letter is kind of like dedicated, it's like from his mind, but it's also kind of dedicated to himself, but at the same time to whoever reads it. So interested about that. I've also finished, because I don't know, because last week or the week before I was reading Giovanni's Room and gobbledygook ate that shit up real quick, but it's a bit loud right now, so I'm gonna do this whole thing again a little bit later and speak to you guys then. Okay, bye.
Then the gaps and different things. Still missing Chrissy, right? Okay, well, any questions? I know I'm a bit like all over the place. I didn't ask you, Leonie, was it?
Mm-hmm.
What music do you want to play or you want to play? What kind of music do you like?
I listen to a bunch, but in terms of like mixing, like literally anything that keeps people moving.
Right.
So like hip hop R&B. You could put bossa nova on there. Yeah, that's it for now. And alternative rap as well.
Okay, nice. And what about you?
Hip hop R&B. I'm a piano and Afrobeats.
Okay. I think we have mainly house. I kind of see. Let me see.
I'm a fool, 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 I'm a fool,
record box, it's faster to like, you know, sync and stuff.
Okay.
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
Because
really
cool. I thought it's like a fan or something.
No, I'm just filming it because like I, when it comes to taking notes, it's not great. But if it's like, because it's a DJ, so I need visually.
Oh no, that's amazing. Okay, I'm stuttering. And, so and like, I mean, more gigabytes, like more space, because obviously you want to have
okay.
more music. So this is good. This is really like, it's, yeah, it's like, I think recommended one of the ones. I really also like my, because I don't know if you use Mac or something. If you have
I use
a
like a Windows laptop. But that's the thing, because next week they said for us to bring in a laptop. And like my laptop is hefty, like it's chunky.
Yeah.
And
so it's good to, I mean, yeah, you can, you know, if you don't want to bring it, I'm sure they can. But I mean, obviously, if you don't, because I use Mac, so like I like this because it has like a USB side and it has the
good fits. Oh no, it's so good.
Oh yeah, no, these are nice. Oh, you took a video.
Thank
nice.
You.
I had this before as well, but I don't know, it's just. Cause yeah, if you Google like, you know, USBs for DJs, well, you'll see a bunch of recommendations. But I think
so. I'm on my way home right now, and I just want to give you guys a quick little update because I was so flustered when I went inside. Like, I was like very much like, don't talk to me, please don't talk to me. Just get me on a DJ set and let me do my wiki wiki. Because like, I'm also waiting for the train. The train's coming in 2 minutes. But yeah, so oh, the train's here. Hello. Girl. Okay, I guess we're getting on, we're continuing our conversation because I need to I need to debrief now. What? I'll move to the front in due course. But yeah, okay, so I go in, I'm a little bit late, and also it's not like my regular teacher, it's like a cover who was just teaching us like how to use like effects and all that stuff, so that was pretty cool. And so I'm doing it with the song and stuff, and because look, the previous week, because this is not my third lesson, right? So the previous week, I was told that this course isn't 12, it's 6 weeks, and by the end of 6 weeks, we're gonna have to do a whole DJ set. And I was like, to her, oh, like, how long is the DJ set gonna be for? She was like, however long you want it to be. No, baby, no. Because, like, I'm sorry, this is my first time, like, it's not my first time, this is my third time, because I don't have a DJ set at home, right? So I only have, like, the software, it's like Serato. I don't know how to pronounce it, Serato DJ Lite. So I have that, and then I have the free version as well, so which I ain't paying. I'm paying if I'm not getting paid, does that make sense? Cash loss. Anywho, so I'm like, oh, okay. So I'm like practicing my DJ stuff. The thing is, I can also book the DJ thing and come in, but the fact that it's in North London and I live in Surrey. Let me just open up my laptop real quick because that's the closest thing to me. So I'm telling people like, oh yeah, like I was told that by the end of 6 weeks we're gonna have to do a whole DJ set, and everyone's like, huh? And I was like, yeah, like, huh, me too, because baby, it's gonna be muffled, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna be like, oh, hold on guys, I need to, oh, it's out of key, it's out of beat, did it, like, that's the thing that's like stressing me out, because it's like my startup is slow, but I'm trying to get quicker. But besides the point, it was a good lesson. I've been like mixing more things, as you guys have seen before. On my way home, I got myself like a little cheeky little meal deal. I'm sorry guys, I'm filming public. I got myself a Lipton peach iced tea. And then it's a Walker's crisp lunch. And then I got myself a summer fry. Like, got a sandwich. And I got that, and then I got my sister some ramen because she's been begging me.
Oh, ramen felt great. Oh.
Some people missed the train. But yeah, so I'm literally just gonna read and mind my business, and yeah, pretty much that's the whole thing. I'll speak to you guys another time. Bye bye.